As an integrative oncologist, which is essentially a physician that knows a lot about nutrition and exercise, stress reduction, these are complementary therapies that are useful in conjunction with conventional treatments like surgery, radiation therapy, and chemotherapy. I often get asked by my patients whether certain supplements may be beneficial for them during their cancer treatment or after. One of the more common ones that people ask me about is fish oil supplements or omega-3 fatty acids. Most of the patients want to know if these treatments or these types of supplements can improve their survival or decrease their risk of cancer coming back. Unfortunately, we don't have good data to support the use of supplements in terms of their benefit for improving survival or improving local control of cancer. What we do know for omega-3 fatty acids is actually some very interesting data coming out that shows that taking omega-3 fatty acids or eating diets even that are high in omega-3 fatty acids, such as salmon, for example, these can actually decrease your anxiety levels, which is interesting, decrease stress levels. And for patients with breast cancer, or many cancers for that matter, anything that you can do to reduce stress and anxiety is going to be beneficial. I'm a big fan of omega-3 fatty acids, but you do need to talk to your physician about them before starting it, because there can be some side effects of treatment, and they can also lead to certain rare complications, particularly potentially bleeding complications.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.